Decisions. Hit Row, the entire WWE Universe still buzzing about your draft to SmackDown. The way I see it, SmackDown saved your asses.
It's hard to respect a bunch of wannabe thugs whose deadliest weapons are their words.
Word.
B-Fab, I shut that little trap of yours. Yo no estoy aquí para jugar.
Todo va a terminar después de que Santos Escobar salga como campeón de Norteamérica.
Swerve, you can run away to SmackDown like the cobarde you and I know you are. Or you can prove me, your crew, and the entire world that you're actually a man by facing me for the NXT North American Championship. So what kind of a man are you?
Everything we do is a move. Act your weight.
You know, I'm really getting sick of this war going back and forth. It's been going on far too long. Mm. And the fact that you're hung in every single step of the way on top of recruiting no first the seat that Elektra Lopez in the name, I gotta say, just move.
See, you read it so chicha, yeah, hola. We all know that you hung in that no disqualification match for La Fiera de Sudientes. Mm. And next time I won't be so nice. But when duty calls,
we answer.
Facts.
So Santos, you want to challenge my manhood? You want this NXT championship match so bad? You got it. And when I beat you for it, mm-hmm. The only way you're going to see this title is on Friday nights. Right there. Right there. And if you didn't know,
now you know.
Down south slangin', rollin' with these hustlers, try and get rid of all you haters and you busted. Down south slangin', rollin' with these hustlers, trying to get rid of